TV. Today we're going to be taking a look at three new Planes characters from Disney Planes and Planes Fire and Rescue. Today we have Tractor Buck, Jackson Riles, and Delta. Let's take a look at the back. Let's do Buck first, and then we'll take a look at Jackson and Delta. On the back of Buck's packaging, you can see six other diecasts that you can get, and also a cool description, which you can pause and read, as well as a cool picture, which actually is of the Buck and Doe. So let's take this out of the package. One that was in a story set. They both look really cool though, so I definitely recommend getting the set, which is one of my favorite plane sets, probably my top six plane sets. And this Buck is really cool. It of course has these big wheels, and as you may know, this Mater's thing. Let's take a look at Buck on the turntable, and then we'll review Jackson and Delta. Buck is a 155 scale diecast made by Mattel with no paper stickers. I really do like his designs, and I believe Doe will be coming out next year. I may have said 2015, but actually all of these diecasts are for the year of 2016, actually. So we're already starting a new year of the car series, or the plane series. So that's really nice. I definitely do like this Buck. He's got a nice look to him. Let's take a look at Jackson. On the back of Jackson's package, we have Tasonitus, Scepter, Firebird, and Piston, as well as a description, which you can pause and read. We also have a nice picture of Dusty about getting ready to take off at the Nebraska Trials. Here's Jackson Riles. Really cool. He's got this nice blue and dark blue, and he does hook up to play sets. He also has a very similar bike to Tsubasa, or to Tsubasa, I'm not exactly sure how you pronounce it, but with different wings, and his wings are, well, actually, no, they do have the same wings. I thought they were different, but I guess they're pretty much the same, except Jackson's are actually metal, which is a really nice feature. Let's take a look at him on the turntable. In Planes, he was one of the competitors at the Nebraska Trials, but unfortunately did not make it into the Wings Around the Globe Rally. And I do have Packrat, Tysonitis, and of course Dusty, Arturo, Yellowbird, and Joey Gundy. Seemed like there may be someone else who was all at the Nebraska Trials. So, and some of them did actually make it into the Wings Around the Globe. Let's take a look at Delta. Delta's package shows Bravo, Echo, Falco, and Jolly Wrench's Dusty, as well as a description of the USS Fleisenhower series. Oh, we have this nice picture. Let's take him out of the package. Now, Delta is actually quite a bit different than I expected, because he does, of course, have the yellow helmet, but he also has a different number than Bravo and Echo, I think. And also, if you notice on the tail, he's got some new designs than the old ones did. Here's the old one's tail. I'll show Echo. Oops, Echo. Here's Echo's tail. You can see quite a few differences between those tails, and it's very nice that they actually changed it up. We also have Bravo here, which is the first one released. You can see Bravo there, but basically the same as Echo, just with different color helmets and different numbers. Let's take a look at Delta on the turntable. Delta is really nice. I believe he does have the connector. We'll take a look at that in a minute. And of course, he also does, I believe, have foldable landing gear, but let's make sure he does. So he does have the connector, and his wheel does fold up, and then you can just pull it out simply. Thanks for watching this video, and make sure you check stay tuned, for all of these planes will be reviewed eventually. If the reviews aren't all out on YouTube right now. And I guess that's pretty much it. Make sure you tell me which one of these is your favorite. I'll see you next time. This is Henry Motor Coupe. Bye.